Ikhtilāf among Muslims, short. On this page, we have a quite damning line. It states, had the followers of the early Imams shifted from their views of their Imams to the rules of Hadith, much of the disagreement could have been avoided, and the stagnation that caught the jurists and their works on one hand, and the fanatical adherence to the madhabs on the other, prevented that. So, stagnation, fanaticism, and refusal to shift to the way of Hadith. Stay tuned for many more parts.